What I'm going to talk about is what controls the reproduction of cells. Cells are the basic unit of life. They're, if you like, life's atom. It's the smallest entity that exhibits the properties of life. And one of those key properties is reproduction, the ability to undergo division from one cell to two. It's very fundamental to all life. It's the basis to growth and development and reproduction. And when it goes wrong, as it can do, it's the basis of very significant disease, in particular cancer. So a very important biological problem with great clinical consequences. I studied it using a very simple organism called yeast and discovered the genes, together with collaborators and other laboratories, which were important for controlling this process of reproduction, for bringing about that process, and for ending it when a cell divides from one to two. Those genes encoded certain proteins. Those proteins act as master regulators in determining how fast a cell will go through that reproductive process, and therefore how fast will the cells divide. And astonishingly, the genes that were identified in yeast turned out to be highly conserved in all living things, from yeast through to humans. And that was discovered by taking a human gene library, sprinkling it on yeast cells defective for the key gene, and showing that there was a human gene there that could rescue that defect. So at a stroke, that experiment showed that the whole control system was conserved in essentially all life.